We are CrackU, providing free mocks for IBPS clerk. For that, you only need to search on Google CrackU IBPS clerk free mocks. Click on the link. Now click on the free mock to take the test. Now select your language and start the mock. Hi friends, welcome to our channel CrackU RRB SSC Banking Exams. In today's video, we're going to discuss important questions on economics. To get these important updates, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get daily updates. Today's first question: the equity market of which country has become the world's third largest in value? Hong Kong. What is the largest stock market in the world? USA. Which US-based tech giant has become third company to hit $1 trillion in market capitalization for the first time? Microsoft. The process of providing suitable physical and social infrastructure for the upcoming urban areas is known as town or urban planning. Name the father of Indian economic reforms. P.V. Narasimha Rao. Which country topped the Inclusive Internet Index 2019, published by the Economist Intelligence Unit, EIU, for Facebook? Sweden. Who was the economist who wrote the book Small is Beautiful? E.F. Schumacher. What is the rank of India in the World Economic Forum's 2019 Global Energy Transition Index? 76. How many companies are included in the Bombay Stock Exchange Index, Sensex? 30. John Keynes, a popular economist of 20th century, belongs to which country? Britain. Indian budget is currently being presented on which date? February 1st. When too much money is chased too few goods, the situation is inflation. India ranks 76th in the Energy Transition Index, published by the World Economic Forum. Which country has topped the index? Sweden. The major aim of the devaluation is to encourage exports. The economic growth of how much percentage has the Indian Credit Rating Agency predicted in the current fiscal year? 8.1%. Investment and savings are kept equal through a charge in the level of consumption. Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana related to construction of rural roads has been allocated with dash in budget estimates 2019 to 2020. 19,000 crores. According to Fiscal Responsibility and Budget Management Act, debt to GDP ratio of the Government of India must be brought down to dash by the year 2024 to 2025. 40%. We CrackU provide free mock test for SSC, Railway and Banking exam. For that, you only need to Google search CrackU free mock. Click on free mocks, then you will be able to find free mocks for SSC, Banking and Railways exam. Candidates can select their exam and take the free mock test. Select your language and start the mock. According to the budget 2019 to 2020, nearly how many Jandan bank accounts were opened in the last 5 years? 34 crores. The threshold of tax deducted at source for retail income increased to dash from 1.8 lakh in the budget 2019. 2.4 lakh. As per figures released recently, tax to GDP ratio has increased to which level? 12.5%. Many times we read in financial newspapers about FII. What is the full form of FII? Foreign Institutional Investment. The process of gathering funds from several investors through a web-based platform for a project or business venture is called crowdfunding. The Minister for Heavy Industries and Public Enterprises in the revamped Union Council of Ministers is Shri Anand Geethi. Many times we hear about SEZ in newspapers or magazines. What is the full form of SEZ? Special Economic Zone. Open market operation is a part of credit policy. NASDAQ, second largest stock market in the world by market capitalization, is located in United States of America. A price floor is a minimum legal price. Shortened marginal cost curve cuts the average variable cost curve from dash at the minimum point of average variable cost below. Last question of the day. Dash is a good whose quality demanded decreases when the consumer income rises. Inferior good. We will be back with more important videos like this. Please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get daily updates. Thank you.